I'm Helena.
I'm Frank.
And we are from Dabang Digital Imaging Company. Today in our sample room, we are going to make the stone peak frame using our 1450 heat press machine. And we can customize different sizes and shapes of such peak frame, for example like this. And the first step is to adjust your machine. Check the power, time, temperature, and pressure settings. After that, take your stone peak frame, take the picture you want to print, put it on your stone peak frame, and you should stick it to the peak frame using the peak frame tape. It will help to reduce the picture's displacement. Stick it from the two sides. After sticking, pull out the slide plate, take a piece of protection paper and put in your slide plate. After that, take your frame, put on the protection paper on the white side and cover it with another piece of protection paper. And now you can start printing. Printing time is 300 seconds and the temperature is 180. Time means that the printing is finished. This heat frame is very hot, so we recommend you to use your protection gloves to take your heat frame. Now, pull out the slide plate, remove the protection paper. Gloves will help you to avoid the injuries on your hands. Now you can take your heat frame. And remove the picture. Do it slowly, step by step. And now you can see that the picture is transferred on our stone peak frame. And you see that quality is very high, color is very bright. You can check this and many different products on our website and follow the instructions there. Thanks for watching. I'm Helena with Friend from Dabang Digital Imaging Company.